investigator Cole.
Well, I just want you to know I'm there for you. Of course, now I'm here for you, but when I'm not here for you, I'm there.
Well, wherever you are, I appreciate it.
So how did this all happen?
Well, actually, it had a lot to do with George's comment.
Is that right?
I thought maybe I could do better.
Maybe, maybe.
Well, it wasn't just that. I realized after 3 years of marriage that David's little quirks were getting on my nerves a little.
3 years is a long time to be married.
Like, in the middle of our fight last night, he did this thing that he always does, where he asks questions to himself aloud, and then answers them.
Am I happy Beth left me? Of course not. Can I help to pick up the pieces and move on? Absolutely.
Pick up the pieces.
We just had our third anniversary on April 8th.
10.
Right.
You know, as far as I'm concerned, this whole thing is George's fault.
Well, David, the thing about George is that he's an idiot.